Hello, coffee drinkers.
Standing. Say hi, Chelsea.
So, coffee drinkers, when we left the vlog last, we were in Cuba. Chelsea was heading home. I was heading to London. Chelsea, say hi. This is the vlog about the new base, about the prototype, about going to visit Anders Matheson in Sweden. We are currently in Colorado, taking a vacation between Christmas and New Year. Be from a show I played with the bass almost as soon as I got home from this trip that you're about to see with Bob Reynolds at the Baked Potato. It was my first full gig playing the instrument. A couple of really important things to understand about this video and about the bass and about the whole process. This is a prototype, so you'll see it kind of morph and change and the second pickup go in through the course of the video. You will also see a second bass. We are working on two signature basses. The second one is a double cut, and a lot of people have been asking us about price for everything. We are going to announce that in the next couple of weeks. Anders and I are going to get on Facebook and do it together and talk about all the different kind of options that there are. But the basic rundown is that there's going to be the single cut, there is going to be a limited edition run of 20 hand-built basses. Those will be definitely more expensive than the factory produced ones, and then there'll be unlimited numbers of factory produced basses of the single cut available. The same goes for the double cut. It's going to be a five string. It's got a kind of a PJ setup, not a traditional J pickup in the back because it's an Aguilar dual coil, but that's still in its infancy as well. So just be aware that these are prototypes. We're at the beginning of the process, and I can only show you as much information as I have right now. So this is the vlog where I stopped in London quickly first, coming from Havana, and then jogged off to Sweden to see Anders and to play these new incredible basses. Good morning, coffee drinkers, from a very cold New York City, in stark contrast to Havana, Cuba. I'm making my connection for London. Got a solid 3 hours. Good morning, coffee drinkers. 2 hours late touching down, but I'm first off the plane, so I should be still be on time to meet my mum for lunch. Huge bonus to flying business is that they have an arrivals lounge which has showers. Just means I can shave, shower. I get to go into London, meet my mum for lunch, feeling relatively fresh. London, Paddington. To apologize to Chelsea for coming here without her. Sorry, babe.
I loved it.
Yeah, my mum loved it. So did I. We're not gonna try not to rub it in. We didn't bring you a doggy bag, but next time we're in London, we'll be back. See you, mum. Day two in London, getting suited and booted. Okay, final piece of the puzzle. I think I'm ready to go. Family wedding time. Leaving the camera in the hotel. See you guys later.
So the super short London vlog is done. That was it. Family only. Went to a wedding. Great to hang with my sisters. Never get to do that. I'm back at Heathrow Airport right now, and I'm getting on the plane to Stockholm because I'm going to work on the new signature base. In fact, there are several bases waiting for me where I'm heading right now. Leaving Heathrow, getting on the plane to Stockholm, and it is cold.
Got a rental car. The journey towards the new base continues.
Welcome. This is Theo.
Hi there.
Yeah, this is Lars.
It's Janek.
Hello.
Take a low B?
Yeah. When you use the zero fret the way I do it, and use a wooden... actually, it's more like a string guide than a nut.
Oh. That becomes a high one.
Day two in the workshop. It is still cold. I'm bundled up. Anders is in a t-shirt. He's the Viking.
And I'm too hot. I'm like sweating right now.
Yeah.
So.
Vikings, what are you going to do? Anders routed another pickup. So now we have two dual coils. I just learned what a coil was and what a single coil and a dual coil is. We're going to save humbuckers and all that kind of stuff for another lesson. Thank you.
Weirdo.
So this bass totally comes apart. Three bolts in the neck, and the headstock comes off.
With one bolt.
And it takes about less than 60 seconds to put back together again, which is kind of cool. I just saw him do that. And this is the very first time that it's being plugged in and played.
So we expect it to sound like crap.
Yeah. Not sound like crap.
So here is actually the zero fret. So here you have E, A, and so on.
Trivia here. Anders was just telling me this was the bass that Henrik Linder played on, played a lot of the first Dirty Loops Loopified album on. Big piece of furniture.
I saved a fretboard for a very special occasion. This might be it.
Whoa.
Flame 8 Ebony.
That is crazy.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I'm not gonna say no to that. I mean, that is ridiculous.
This is what should you say? A fast touch-up.
Yeah.
it's not the 2.5-3 hour thing.
It's not a full service, but no, this is a prototype, so this is what we need.
This is gonna be cheaper for you.
Okay, thanks, man.
I'm not charging the full hour.
Yeah. Okay, thought I had everything, left the camera on the bench. This is it. This is goodbye for now. We have a bass.
Yeah.
Holy shit, dude. Thank you, man. It's so good. One more big travel day. Really weird to be walking through an airport with a bass as carry-on. But I didn't have a flight case, so home it goes on my shoulder. It's time to get on the plane here in Stockholm and go make my connection in London to LA. Leaving London and heading to LA to see Chelsea and be home with the creatures.